Today we're out here at Scotto Brothers chopping some corn. The corn's NC Plus, and we're chopping for Tony Marcelino Dairy, and we're for milk cow feed to put in the silage pit to for the cows to feed to, you know, get milk and stuff like that. And this is a Claus chopper, Jaguar 900, and it has a 6-row header on it, and he's cutting probably about 5 miles an hour and about 35 ton corn, and it takes probably about 5 minutes to fill up a truck.